12-year-old Devin Parsons was one of the 25 children who died last year from abuse and neglect. And even though he was one of the three children who had prior involvement with DCS, little Devin Parsons was still beaten to death by his mother. In fact, since 1999, DCS had received at least 18 reports about Devin and his siblings, telling caseworkers they were afraid of their mother.
He kept telling me over and over again, he said, Mama, he said, I want to stay with you.
But in all cases, DCS determined the allegations to be unfounded. Devin died a month later.
She had used a belt at one point, and obviously her fist, and she had used her feet. She had kicked him. And a tray of some sorts.
Even more shocking, Devin's caseworker, 28-year-old Scott Ogden, was arrested a few months later for allegedly giving a client drugs and trading sex for special favors.
It's one, a case that I don't want to see ever again in my career, but it is a sad case.
Last week, a bill that would have required more accountability and oversight of DCS died in the House.
I'm very sad and I'm very tired. I need us to start doing things for the children of Indiana.
But DCS Director James Payne says the department is better than ever.
We believe that the fatality report demonstrates that great progress is being made.
DCS has more than doubled the 800 caseworkers it has and increased monthly visits by 96%.
97,500 families in our state received that attention last year.
But all of that attention still doesn't bring back children like Devin Parsons, who will never live to see his 13th birthday.